Hello, friends. Welcome to a new video. WhatsApp has become an essential part of our daily communication, making calling and chatting effortless. Almost every smartphone user has WhatsApp installed, but did you know that you can record WhatsApp video calls just like regular calls? Yes, you heard it right. You can record WhatsApp video calls and replay them anytime you want. If you're wondering how to do it, stay tuned until the end of this video. But before we dive into the process, make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on valuable content like this. How to record WhatsApp video calls without any third-party app. The best part is that you don't need to install any third-party application to record WhatsApp calls. You can do it directly from your phone settings. Follow these simple steps, open your phone settings and search for screen recording. Once the option appears, open it and enable voice screen recording. Before answering a WhatsApp video call, scroll down your phone's top menu bar and tap on the screen recording option. Click Start Recording and then answer the call. After the call ends, tap Stop Recording and the recorded video will be saved in your phone's gallery. Alternative method, using a third-party app. If your phone does not have a built-in screen recording feature, you can use a free third-party app. Follow these steps. Open the Google Play Store and search for Screen Recorder. Scroll down and look for an app called Screen Recorder and Video Recorder, install it. Open the app and select your preferred language. Follow the on-screen instructions and grant media access permissions to the app. Now, whenever you receive a WhatsApp video call, start recording using the app before answering. Once the call ends, stop the recording and the video will be saved within the app itself. By using either of these two methods, you can easily record WhatsApp video calls and access them whenever needed. Protecting your privacy, prevent others from tracking your location on WhatsApp. Did you know that when you're on a WhatsApp call, the other person can track your location without you realizing it? If you want to hide your location, follow these steps. Open WhatsApp and tap on the three-dot menu in the top right corner. Go to Settings. Click on Privacy and scroll down to find the Advanced option. You'll see three options. Enable the last two options to prevent anyone from tracking your location. By following these privacy settings, your location will remain hidden, ensuring a more secure and private communication experience. That's it for today's video. With these simple methods, you can now record WhatsApp video calls effortlessly and secure your privacy at the same time. If you found this video helpful, share it with your friends and leave your valuable feedback in the comments. Stay tuned for more informative content and problem-solving tips. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.